Hello, today is October 28th, and I'm going to be doing a quick video of the Ranger Cherokee 2001. Let's get the motor started. The boat's been sitting for a couple of years. I took the carburetors off and pulled all the oil out of the bowls. All the needles and seats look good. The gas is about 2.5 years old, but it seems to run the boat great. Let's drop it in gear. Neutral. Reverse. Neutral. We'll leave it running. I cleaned all the seats, cushions, put them in some wrap there so it doesn't sit outside and get dirtier. It's got two 35 pound anchor mates. This particular anchor mate needs a switch in it, and the front one needs a plastic gear, which are very easy to get. I just didn't have the time to acquire them and quick put them on. Both the motors work. As you can see, that this tightened up and the switches are here. It says front and rear live wells. I'll shut the motor down. You can hear that one running. And then the other is a bilge pump. This has got two sides to it, front and back. Fish finders work. It's got the big 50 pound MinnKota. That works as well. And we'll get this fish finder working up front. So both the fish finders work. Got some rod holders there. I believe it has a 18 gallon onboard fuel tank. Trailer's fantastic. Start it up again. Motor has great compression. I did put some additive in the gas, some Stabil. It's got two batteries. Both of them have been tested. And load tested. They're both in great shape. Nice little boat.